You might be asking why I'm calling so hard this early. I'm trying to get him to cross the river. Pick him up, sticks.
We tried. We threw everything but the kitchen sink at him. They just wouldn't come across.
They were thinking about it.
Yeah. I think we had a bird come across, but
yeah, that
hand.
That one hit. Look at the wood ducks. Didn't work out. Load up. Go to the next spot. The turkey's been whipping her butt, so I sit at the top of this hill and eat some lunch.
Snack.
Pizza box. About to make it work. It was tough yesterday and today. It's been pretty tough.
We got two yesterday. That's not totally tough. Mm-mm.
They've been giving us a run for the money on the river today. Gone to a lot of different spots. It's been really tough. But
it's going to be way better here in a second.
Enjoy the lunch. We'll get back to you in a minute.
Okay. So we found one. What do we do, Bo? Drive past the hens.
Drive over and
cut
bust
the hens. Off,
yeah. Yeah, bust the hens.
See,
out of here.
See this, guys? We got to go clear around that. That's a low swale, and I can see water in it. See it, Bo?
Yeah. Where's that Tom at? Is he in that?
He's somewhere back in that hole.
He's right in the hole over here. Maybe look. I can see it there.
Look at him running. There they flew the creek.
Come on, don't go that way.
Are you going right that way? Keep going left.
Okay, there goes. That should be okay, shouldn't it?
Yeah.
Don't move. I just hope he's not on the hill. Because he'd be looking right at us.
Just get out and rip the crow call.
Coming the whole way.
That tree?
Yeah. It's a really good tree.
Oh, did you just break your? Oh. Oh man.
That's disrespectful. All right, we'll do it again.
Got it. This worked too.
Put back down and do it again with your approach.
Okay, run back. Run back, run back. Yeah. What?
So we came up into this creek. Bo killed a tom about 25 minutes ago. We came up a little farther into the creek in a basin up in here, called into the basin, and this tom just hammered. And he hammered again and again for Bo. And I says, man, we gotta go. I called one more time and he gobbled and it sounded a lot closer. And I says, we gotta go get set up. He's coming. And we set up and his gobbling sounded like it was a mile away, but it wasn't. You know, it was just bouncing off the hill, and Bo kept calling, I kept calling, and Charlie could hear. He can hear that at about 120 yards anyway. The thing showed up over the top, came in, strutted around the decoy, and I let him strut around long enough for Bo to get some video doing what he loves to do, and before he beat my decoy to pieces, I decided to shoot him. It's a beautiful tom. Nice big heavy bird. Nice beard. Beautiful colors. Great, great.
Well, this was fun. A phenomenal day. It's been a lot of hard work, but I'm gonna go scout some more birds. Phenomenal hunt. Phenomenal people. Just spend time with my dad.
Nothing better than looking at this for you.
Hey guys, subscribe to our YouTube channel, Higdon Outdoors. Like our videos. Let me know in the comment section if you guys have any questions. And thank you guys for watching.